Welcome back to Three Mates Play the Forest. Mr. Buzz here. This is our hard survival. We're starting after the full release of the new game. And we encounter some bugs, but we have a lot of fun. So, come along.
Kid down.
Who is that kid? You guys are both the same fucking.
I'm always this
kid. Man, they need a fucking proper bogan in this game, like me.
Set up here at the should be a nice spot.
And because it's behind the roof, they can't see you. It's awesome. Except for that cannibal. Let's just come running down.
A bit glitchy when I'm hitting this guy. And he just fell down. Really good. Been pretty quiet so far. Haven't seen too many cannibals.
I'm gonna grab it in the trap.
Sorry, I'm fascinated that there's no one in the village now.
There's a couple of cannibals near me, but they're not doing anything, they're just standing around.
Every second hit is missing. There we go.
There you go, I poked him with a stick.
We came here, got the net.
And again. I can't actually light the axe fast enough.
Mind if I'm gonna give you one?
Welcome to the new cult system.
That was pretty fucking funny.
Set up a new camp. Down in the area where you find lots of herbs. And hopefully animals.
to attempt for about 15 fucking times to go and get some rabbits and shit.
Down to the katana cage.
I think
the dead is still here. This is our location for our new home.
Rather out there. Should be able to walk off. And then go back in.
Those mutants heading your way.
Thank you.
Here's all the logs we've been using. Build this lovely house on the lake. But after saving and exiting and stuff, we started to encounter some issues. Here's an example. Yeah, see, my health. I got no food. Like, I'm hungry. I'm thirsty. And I shouldn't be. Is she there for you too?
Yeah, I just thought I'd poke her with a stick, see if that made any difference.
She's dodging it for me.
Yeah. Yeah, I didn't hit her with it.
Yeah, I can't make anything. Oh, I have to try
again. So, we tried copying and saving the game file, moving it to another game, try and solve the problem. Cool. So, we had to restart because of the game screwing us over.
So, we're doing it again.
And again and again and again. We managed to save the building, so that's good.
Yeah, that's amazing.
And I got a shitload of mutant armor on, which is freaking awesome. That's the last wall on there. So I'll put the next level on, which is a custom floor. Straight on top, like that, so 46 logs. And then we'll cut a hole in that and that'll go up. Put a staircase up. Well, we had a bit of fun today. Progressed a little with our building. I hope you've enjoyed watching it. If so, give it a thumbs up. You can subscribe and follow along. Have a good one.